What the narcissist is trying to do is they're trying to avoid those feelings that they might be having. So they're trying to turn it back around on you and be like, I'm sorry for the way that you think. I'm sorry for the way that you feel. All the time that they're the ones that have actually manipulated and gaslit you to start feeling or thinking or being that way. It's like someone comes up to you and punches you in the face and they're like, I'm sorry that your face hurts. But as a result, they're the ones that actually made it that way. They're the ones that actually caused it, but they don't want to admit that they caused it. They don't want to admit that they were in the wrong, and they don't want to admit that there is something wrong with them that they need to fix. They don't want to admit that they're wrong, not at all. So this is called blame shifting and manipulation.